Let's go and have a look at Meabh in her little studio. Whoops.